Hi everyone, today we are going to learn about air transportation. Air transportation. Are you ready to study? Okay, let's check the video. Wow, an aeroplane. Do you know what makes the aeroplane fly in the sky?
Yeah,
just like a bird flying in the sky. An aeroplane has wings that enables it to fly. Aeroplane. Helicopter. Unlike the aeroplane, a helicopter has no wings, but it can fly with the help of a set of large blades at the top that go round very fast. A helicopter can stand in one place in the air and can take off and land vertically. Helicopter. Hot air balloon. The hot air balloon has a large balloon on top called envelope. Passengers stand in a basket beneath the envelope. It flies with the help of large gas balloon. Interestingly, the hot air balloon was the very first form of air transport to carry humans. Hot air balloon. Look at in the sky. There is a jet. Jet is an airplane that is powered by jet engine. It can fly very fast. Jet. Now, let's review the air transportation. Aeroplane. Helicopter. Hot air balloon. Jet. Very great. Now, please prepare your workbook and your pencil. Do your workbook on page 52. You have to match the pictures of air transportation with its words. Good luck!